Life is what happens to you while you're busy making other plans. I've come a long way from the insecure 16-year-old in Chicago who would lock himself up in his room and listen to Carole King. But anyone who really knows me is not surprised that I'm doing musical theater. When I was in first grade, I told my teacher that I wanted our class to do a play of The Wizard of Oz. She said, "Well, Paul, if you write the script, we'll do it." She was a lab school teacher. She should have known better. So I wrote the script, and we did the play. It was around this time that I realized that I was special. Come out, wherever you are, and meet the young lady who sailed from a star. She fell from the sky, she fell very far, and Kansas, she says, is the name of the star.
Sincerely dead.
Woo!
Then this is the
Munchkinland.